you won't miss. Whatever life is, we gon' throw it to say. Hey, 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 fueling the fire with the burning desire. Every day the first fire forever expires. But we gon' chill today.
Morning.
Sonata-san's getting checked up at the hospital today. He called me earlier and asked me to bring him something. Yep, he knows who to count on.
He only asked you because you don't have anything better to do after school.
Hey, I resent that.
Just kidding. So, what do you want you to bring?
The class roster for 2E.
Class roster? What's he want that for? Well, I don't have practice today, so I guess I'll come along and find out. You're coming too, right? Cool.
Wait a minute.
What? Is there a problem?
Well, it was me, he asked. Is Sonata-san?
Huh?
In this room? By any chance?
What are all of you doing here?
We came to see you, but you look like you're doing just fine.
That's because I'm just here for a checkup.
We done here, Aki?
Yeah, thanks.
I don't have time for this shit. Never mind.
Who was that?
A friend from school. Sort of. You know how the number of apathy syndrome cases has been increasing? Well, he knows a few people who are suffering from it. So, I thought we'd have a little chat. Hey, Junpei, did you bring what I asked?
Of course I did.
Thanks. All right, let's get going.
Should you be moving your arm around so much?
I'm fine. I've wasted enough time already. I need to get back to my training.
By the way, Senpai, why boxing?
You mean, why did I choose the sport? Well, it's not the sport itself I like. I just wanted to learn how to fight with my bare hands. I know what it's like to feel powerless. I don't ever want to feel that way again. Besides, I'm curious to see how strong I can get. It's like a game, only I'm competing against myself.
That's one way of looking at it. But hey, I gotcha. I'm into games too.
Yeah, video games.
Oh, but like fighting games.
Whatever.
Oh, it's you. Welcome back. Hmm.
Watch out for all surprises. What it provides is good and bad, but nothing ties us.
Around here, I don't see it anywhere. Oh, how'd you know I was looking for something? Are you psychic? I'm looking for my glasses. Not my glasses, my wallet. I can't seem to find it. Honestly, I do wonder if you can read minds. I was just thinking how nice it would be if someone lent us a hand over here.
We've searched everywhere, but... Wait, what were we looking for again?
Bonjour! I found something important on the ground outside. Does this belong to you?
Oh, yes, that's it! I've been looking for this wallet everywhere. It may not be full of silver or gold, but this here is an even bigger treasure to me.
Ah! Excuse me. Are you not the transfer student everyone is talking about? I am one as well. I am a student at Gekukan. I am here from France as an exchange student. My name is André Laurent Jean Giroux, but you can call me Bebe. It's quite nice to meet you. I am delighted to, make your acquaintance. Yoroshiku! I train in the home economics room every day. If you get bored, come join me. Lozen, au revoir, and sayonara!
My, my, what a classy young man.
I know I kept it in my wallet. I didn't want to forget about it at any cost. Ah, there it is. I knew I put it in here. Good going, me.
Dear, that key. Is it?
Come on, dear, you know what it is. It's the key to our son's car. Such a nice boy coming to visit us has a way of making me feel young again. Been a while since I felt like putting the pedal to the metal. What age do I look, dear?
Please don't. Why must you get into a car? Do you want me to end up all alone? Oh, I'm sorry for raising my voice. Did I scare you?
Our son, remember what I told you, how he passed away? On his way home from work, he got into an accident. He was hit by a dump truck driver who was drunk on the job. Oh, please punch me. Just punch me for being so insensitive. With all my excitement, I forgot to consider how my wife might feel. Oh, I'm such a... Huh? Why are we all just moping around here? Since my wallet's been located, why don't we go out and have a nice dinner, dear? And this is for you. Consider it your reward for helping us look around.
All right.
Okay, let's get to it.
I guess not all of them are totally weak, but they still don't stand a chance against me.
On your aim.
But you're doing well.
Time for a fight.
You're right.
Yuri avoided the attack. Great show of skill.
What next? Eo! We can do it.
Nice.
Good.
Fun,
that's one less to worry about.
Cedar, go for it.
What to do?
Nicely done! Your enemy eliminated!
Come on! I'll show him! Hey, pick me!
Do it!
Watch out the moon that is set out. Can't stop me now! Surround up, don't ease your pace, cause enemies brutal. Don't wanna choose, there ain't no truth. You don't know. Hell yeah!
Well done! Let's continue exploring. So let's finish them quick. Continue exploring.
Let's see.
Treasure chest.
Yo, check out that fancy chest.
Two targets. You can handle them.
That's no fair. Let's see.
Thank you.
down the stairs. Yo, there's a shadow. Oop, I spy some treasure.
Mapped out this area. There's two. Here's your chance to attack.
Let's get cracking!
I have to
focus.
Yuri's taking one down.
Whoop. Too bad.
Excellent. Talking about dodge the attack.
What to do?
Fears away, conquer beast now, face reality. Never get shouty. The enemy you fight, cover source is hot.
Come!
Right here, shadow 10 o'clock. You destroy the nation. Round slow motion, give me motivation. Break out now, head on the run. Round the ground, spit out from all over.
All right,
around.
You won.
Yeah,
great
run.
Work out there.
Don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
One teleporter sighted. It'll take us back to the entrance, but I'm down to keep going.
Hey, have you ever wondered who's been setting up treasure chests here?
I don't know, but it's probably not the shadows, huh?
Yeah!
on, Junpei.
Careful. The enemy's nearby.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering, I see. Will you register it to the compendium? I've completed registration. This is your progress so far.
I, too, have a which will you choose? Take all the time you need.
Is this acceptable?
Shall we take a look?
This would be a wise choice. This would be a wise choice. This persona, yes?
Salut. All right.
A difficult opponent, but if the intel is available, I can help you. I can suggest the most effective attack based on the enemy's weakness. But I can only assist like this when we know the enemy's weakness. I'm sorry, but until you can get more information, you'll be on your own. Precisely.
There's some kind of gatekeeper. They're always stronger and nastier than the last.
Well, seems like after we beat him once, it's adios forever. So we just gotta come out on top.